grabe, grabe. Ito na ako mamalit. Anyway, may mischief.
What are you talking about? Your watch over the way you're supposed to be.
The watch, Nick, oh, they tried to off me, man.
Let me tell you something now. You listen to me, and you listen to me closely. I don't give a shit about what happened to you. Now, I want you to get yourself together and get back out there and get me my money. Now, I don't care how long it takes you, you get out there and get it. Now, get.
Caring. Anybody know care?
Fellas, if you ever invest in some of your hard-earned funds with the lady of the night, please don't get caught slipping. This guy is down bad, and he had a good night, but a terrible night at the same time. So here we go. He on a Facebook Live too, by the way.
Crazy.
Down bad. That's what you call down bad.
No, I ain't got no picture of it. I seen her out here last night. And she told me her name was Karen. With the ass, don't nobody even know no dog on Karen.
No.
But we waiting on the police. You know what? My car got a GPS on it anyway, because I had just bought the car and they put a GPS on my car.
Wait a minute. Karen done took the man's car too.
A car and $1,500. Yeah, $1,500. I had it sitting right there in my wallet. I didn't know that you were going to take it. And I had it up in a dresser. Right here.
Youngsters. You see this right here? Never, ever, ever leave your money unattended with a woman that you don't know. Because this type of shit right here might happen 99 out of 100 times, man. Either she gonna take all of it or she gonna peel from it. So just take notes, youngsters.
Man. All right, have mercy.
Is it me or do it look like he just been crying?
I wish they hurry up. Who'd have robbed me, man?
Damn. And they are clowning his ass in the comments. Let's see if we can read something. Say, I would never leave my things with someone in the room with someone I don't know. And all that money. See? Still alive with the police. What makes you think you can have $1,500 laying around and only break off? Boy. No, he said he gave up $40 and had $1,500 and went in that bathroom. Stupid.
Fuck, man. What am I do, man?
What he gonna do? Fellas, he gonna take that L. He gotta take that L, man, because... Look, he don't seem to be like a young dude, right? But at the same time, he ain't really old. I would say he's in his 30s, but he's thirsty. Don't be a thirsty nigga, man. If you're going to have a good relations, a paid relations with a young lady, man, break off her money, have a good time, and send her on her way. Don't be up here caking up with these girls, man. They ain't going to do it. The longer they got time to think and scheme, the better off you're going to be, man. Because women are smart. You know, she found a window of opportunity and she took it. Literally. So don't do that.
And I'm just getting out the shower. Somebody named Karen. I just got out the shower.
Bro, don't nobody
and came in here and she gone. My wallet gone.
But he said, no, I don't know no one named Karen. No, I take that back. I know two chicks named Karen from Virginia. Why would you trust someone I took a shower with my money and my keys? She got you, dude. Now ask yourself, was it really worth it? Was it really worth it? Was it worth the $1,500 and your car? I doubt it. I doubt it very seriously, man. Very seriously. Boy, you know she was already struggling when she giving you up the cakes for $40, man, for the hot 40, bro. You should know better, but
my keys gone. Anybody in Gulfport know Karen?
Nobody knows Karen, man. Should have taken him.
Yes, that's tub water. That's the hot tub water. I was running up some hot tub water so we can get in the hot tub. I jumped in for a second. I said, hold on, I got to take a real shower because, anyway, I went.
My boy had the salty balls. He had the salty balls. Oh, he had a horrible night. He had a horrible night. Damn, and he running barefooted for this trick. Look, man, she asked for $40 for whatever sex acts you wanted to do. You want to take her to a hotel, have sex with her, have her spend the night, and you're going to get up, run bath water for her. Bro, gentlemen, don't be this guy. Do not be this guy. He's with the Simple Olympics. His name is Simpleton. Don't be this guy, man. This is quintessential textbook simping right here. Do the opposite of everything this dude did.
I'm gonna take a quick shower. Then I got in. Well, I was gonna get in, get out the shower. She gone, man. Ain't about no Karen.
No, nigga. No. He looked like he cried, y'all.
This doggone hotel. I mean, y'all had some brand new shoes, y'all. Took my shoes too, y'all.
No. She took my boy's shoes. She took my boy's shoes. He out here bad. He is down bad, man. She got him. She got him, man. Oh, bro. Do not be this guy. Don't ever leave yourself out there like that, man. Don't leave yourself out there like that. Oh, my God.
I had some brand new Nikes. Some brand new Nikes, y'all. I'm just waking up, y'all.
Don't do it, fellas. Don't be this guy. Horrible, man. Horrible. Yeah. They killing them in the comments. Killing them in the comments, too.
And my car.
And your car.
I ain't worried about the car, though. They're going to GPS
me. He about to cry.
They're going
to
GPS my car.
He about to cry. Oh, my God. He's looking at the... Did you see that guy's face, man? Did you see his face? This is a face. Look. This is a face of someone that's confused, lost, sad, mad, and frustrated all at the same time. But guess what, though? I have no sympathy for him. It's a life lesson. He's going to have to go through this so he can learn from it. And I'm playing this video so that guys can prevent being a victim and being this guy right here. Moral of the story, don't be this guy.
Man, bye.
Bye. And no, we don't know who Karen is, man. Has anybody seen Karen? But hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. This is Hollywood of Hollywood TV. To all my superstars, please like, share, subscribe to the channel, and we'll get some more funny content to you later. Peace.
Where you're the star, Hollywood TV.